And good Wednesday, everybody. We have a lot to talk about with the threat for storms tonight, but we'll first start with this. Want to talk about the record warm lows that we had this morning. We only dipped down into the low 60s this morning. That is a record for today's date. Nashville, Charlotte, and Greenville beating the old records back in 1954 for Asheville and Charlotte, 2015 in Greenville. And now let's talk about that threat for storms, which is in part because of the high humidity that we have in place. We have a medium threat for severe storms across much of the upstate and the North Carolina mountains tonight, and a low threat for our southern and southeastern counties as these storms roll in later this evening. We have a high threat for severe weather further to the west across much of North Mississippi, North Alabama towards Huntsville and Birmingham, and over to northwestern Georgia is where that greatest threat for severe weather will be today as the storms really flare up in intensity this afternoon. Watching a big cluster of storms here across much of the Tennessee Valley, across much of northwest Alabama. As these get going this afternoon, they'll be pushing over to the east later tonight. And as they move into our area, by around 10, 11 o'clock this evening, they could be on the stronger side, producing some strong wind gusts, some heavy rain, and frequent lightning. Right now on Live Super Doppler 4 HD, a lot of that heavy rain is across much of Anderson County and moving into Greenville County. A lot of these showers pushing up to the northeast. But again, the greatest threat for severe weather is not going to be until later tonight. Across the region right now, we have a couple flash flood warnings over in Mississippi, but I expect some severe thunderstorm warnings later this afternoon. So here's what it looks like over the next 24 hours. Again, those storms really firing up by around 3 o'clock this afternoon across central Tennessee and really picking up in intensity by around 7 o'clock tonight. You see a lot of those showers kind of hanging around much of the early evening hours, and then by around, again, 10, 11 o'clock, those storms cross over into North Carolina. We'll likely see some gusty winds on the order of 40 to 50 miles per hour along the leading edge of these storms as they push in. Moving into areas like Greenville and Spartanburg by around midnight, 1 a.m., you see how it doesn't look quite as organized. That doesn't mean we're not going to see any severe weather, but there is that chance that, again, maybe some of those winds could be stronger and we could see some heavy rain and some frequent lightning. So the main timing for tonight, 11 p.m. to 3 a.m. as the storms roll across the area. Again, 40 plus mile per hour winds possible. Tornadoes are not likely with this setup. It's a non-zero chance, but it's not the main concern with these storms for tonight. The showers will continue tomorrow. We'll have a mild and pretty rainy New Year's Eve, and we'll have more storms that roll in New Year's Day late in the evening once again. So here's a look at that 4 day plus. That threat for severe weather will be with us tonight and once again heading into New Year's Day, especially Saturday and into Sunday, and then we dry out and get a lot colder. Monday, Tuesday, those lows are back down into the 20s, it looks like, as we drop down below freezing. Above average temperatures for the time being, but getting colder once those storms roll out of here on Sunday.